everybody in this place who believes in prayer. I believe if we're going to save this generation,
God's house need to go back to praying.